Hello, my name is Carter Fry. I've been doing this for 4 years, and if you've seen the red hair, you know I've been there.
Hi, my name's Christina, and my mind's always in the gutter.
Hi, my name's Anna Francisco.
And I'm Caroline Doyle.
My name's Lillian Frederick. I'm the only bowler who didn't bring my jersey.
I'm Cora Julin. Have a good day.
I'm Trent.
I'm Ben.
I'm Jerome Jacob.
And together, we're Mr. Thomas's favorite trio.
I'm Jackson Knarr, and this intro is almost as useless as Connor Thomas's lectures.
I don't know why I'm here. I should be watching USA play Wales, but go USA. World Cup.
Frida, this one's for you.
We are your 2022-2023 Harrison Bowling Team.
And you're watching What's Up Wildcats!
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up Wildcats. I'm Carter Fry.
And I'm Grace Byers. Today is Wednesday, February 8th. Here's what's up.
Anyone applying for a position on the yearbook staff should have their application turned into room 111 by the end of the school day today. Questions, message Ms. Nerwong and teams.
Results of the Matchomatic surveys have arrived. You can pick up your survey results for $1 during your lunch period starting today and through next Tuesday, Valentine's Day, February 14th. Student Council hopes you have fun finding your matches.
Are you a senior and a current or former patient of Dr. Bowley? If so, please make sure you are in the old gym by 8 a.m. on Thursday, February 16th for a class of 23 group picture for his yearbook ad.
Attention all students who are involved in any school club or organization. Organization Picture Day is in less than 2 weeks, Thursday, February 16th. Green schedules have been posted in the hallways and in each classroom. If you can't find it, ask your teacher where it is. All pictures will be taken in the old gym and students will not be called out of class. So make sure you show up on time for each organization you are involved in. Message Ms. Hinterlong with any questions.
After school study tables are now taking place every Tuesday and Thursday for the end of third quarter, after school in the makerspace. Be sure to take advantage of this if you are struggling in your classes or just need some extra help with an assignment. You can ride the activity bus home if needed.
Higher Ground Conference and Retreat Center in West Harrison is looking for full or part-time help in their dining hall with their zip lines, climbing wall, and giant swing, along with outside work for the summer. They are also looking for certified lifeguards. Some Saturdays and Sundays are required. If you are interested, call the office to set up an interview at 812-637-3777 or email mark.higherground@gmail.com.
The Harrison Vista staff would like to thank their Tier 2 sponsors of the week, Whitewater Community Credit Union and Capital Concepts. Thank you again for supporting our staff towards making a great yearbook for the 22-23 school year.
On the menu at lunch tomorrow in the W Cafe is turkey and gravy, wheat dinner rolls, mashed potatoes with gravy, green beans, strawberries, applesauce, and milk.
That's news for today. I'm Carter Fry.
And I'm Grace Byers. And on this date in 1910, the Boy Scouts of America is incorporated.